is a test of your the Kodo millet. They are cut very well, so we down the temperature from 240 to 225, and also the pressure down from 150 to around 55. It's a very nice popping. I think it's better than rice. So this one is popped more because the temperature is high now.